वनविभागान बियाणे प्रसारणाची नवीन संकल्पना सुरू केल्या. रानखात्यान रानान वचून फणस, कोकम, जामून आणि हेर झाडाच्यो बियो एकठांय करून सुमार 5,000 बियाणे बॉल तयार केल्यात. ज्या सुवात्यांनी झाडां कमी आसात थंय हे बियाणे रोयतले अशी माहिती रानखात्याच्या अधिकाऱ्यांनी दिली. जर कोणाकडल्यान आपणाले पडींग जमनीत ही बियाणे घालपाची मागणी आयली जाल्यार ताका रान खाते निश्चितपणान मदत करतले असे ताणी मुखार म्हळा.
फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट हॅज नाव स्टार्टेड विथ दिस न्यू कन्सेप्ट ऑफ सीड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग विच इज मेकिंग ऑफ द सीड बॉल्स फॉर विच वी आर मेकिंग स्पेशल सीड बॉल्स अँड ऑफ डिफरंट फ्रूट बॅरिंग व्हरायटीज लाईक जामून, कोकम, jackfruit, amla, and those seed balls will be broadcasted in the open areas wherever the taking plantation becomes more expensive. So we are planning to broadcast such seed balls in different barren forest lands so that even if there are 10 seeds, if one or two germinates, it becomes a good success because it is not having major expenditure on it. Otherwise, pitting, then growing of the seedling, then doing the plantation activity, it takes a lot of expenditure. So this is the initiative taken by even the neighboring states like Karnataka, they are also doing the seed balls. This time we are doing in our department for the first time. So the initiative was initially from the research division and now it has spread through all the divisions of this department. And we are planning of this activity on the occasion of the Vana Mahotsava. Already some are started and our division is also going to do it.
Sir, how many seed bombs are you have done?
Actually, from research division it is heard that they are having almost 5,000 seed bombs and rest all divisions are they are doing in 1,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. So each for jackfruit sanity is it might be 2 or 3 seeds in a ball, but for other species it might be more than 10, 15, 20 seeds in a single seed ball. So it will multiply to more than 10, 15 thousand.
This will be distributed to public also?
Basically we are planning for having it done by ourselves only, but if anybody comes to us and they ask for the seed balls and they want to get it distributed in their barren lands, then it can be obviously given to them.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार गौरांग मळकर्णेकार मडगांव.